Welcome back to another video from Precious Now. Today's video is going to be about IBACIR recruitment for 2021. So before we get into the details, let us look into the important notification, which is the recruitment is a genuine as per the important notice given. So as it is mentioned here on the screen, the attention is drawn to the action taken by the PIB fact check unit on 16th of December 2020. So whereby the advertisement stated here of Intelligence Bureau by MAH Government of India appearing on the pages of 6 and 7 employment news scheduled and which is released on 19th of December 2020 has been stamped as fake. But the Intelligence Bureau has confirmed in writing the advertisement is further genuine. So now let us look into the basic details. The organization name is Intelligence Bureau. The post name is Assistant Central Intelligence Officer Grade 2. The total number of vacancies are 2000. It is tentatively starting from December 2020. The closing date will be on 9th of January 2021. The application mode will be online and it is opened across India. Here is the official website, which is mha.goe.in. You can go to the official website if you need more information. Now, the category wise vacancies are as follows. For the category UR, it is 989. EWS, it is 113. OBC 417, SC it is 360, ST it is 121. So in total we have 2000 vacancies open. Next up, we have the education qualifications requirement. To apply for IBACIR recruitment for 2020-2021, the candidates must have completed their graduation from any recognized institution or university in India. Desirable qualification would be having knowledge in computers will be a desirable qualification to apply for IBACIR recruitment for 2021. The age limit is as follows. Now, the candidates must have a minimum age of 18 years to a maximum age of 27 years. Those candidates will be eligible to apply for IBACIR recruitment for 2021. There is an age relaxation which is available for the reserved category candidates. Next up, we have the selection process, which has a tier 1 examination followed by a tier 2 descriptive examination and then a tier 3 which is an interview round. The salary pay scale is as follows. Based on the information given in the official IBACIR recruitment for 2021 notification, the hired candidates will receive 44,900 to 1,42,400 per month in a pay level 7. And this will be in accordance with the services for the Intelligence Bureau. Next up, we have the ACIO recruitment for 2021 classification. For the Assistant Central Intelligence Officer Grade 2, the classification into General Central Service Group C, non-gazetted, non-ministerial. Next, how to apply. As the link which is mentioned here on the screen, this would be the same link which will be mentioned in the description box as well. Please do check out the description box to access the direct link of how to apply. Well, we have come to the end of this video. I hope this is helpful for you all. Do share it with your friends and remember that this information given according to the Intelligence Bureau is genuine. Do subscribe to our channel Precious Now for more learning and placement videos. Also, if you have any doubts or if you need any clarifications, you can put it down in the comment section below and we will answer your queries. Thank you for watching.